As Jesus approached Jericho, a blind man was sitting by the road begging. When he heard a crowd going by, he asked what was going on. They told him, "Jesus the Nazarene is passing by." So he called out, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me!" And those who were in front scolded him to get him to be quiet. But he shouted even more, "Son of David, have mercy on me!" So Jesus stopped and ordered the beggar to be brought to him. When the man came near, Jesus asked him, "What do you want me to do for you?" He replied, "Lord, let me see again." Jesus said to him, "Receive your sight. Your faith has healed you." And immediately he regained his sight and followed Jesus, praising God. When all the people saw it, they too gave praise to God.
The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Yesterday, we were talking about defending one's faith, especially if we are questioned by non-believers. I said that it's not necessary to go into an argument if it's just for the sole purpose of showing off of what you know. Remember, it's not about who is right, but what is right. In today's Holy Gospel, it talks about a beggar who shouted at the top of his voice to get Jesus' attention so he can have an audience with the Savior and ultimately be healed of his blindness. Now the point we need to discuss is how to seek God amidst all this noise in life. With the advent of social media, there are naysayers out there who just want to get noticed. With their expertise in doing Photoshop, copy and pasting bits and pieces of false information taken particularly from everywhere, they can manage easily to fabricate lies and deceive a lot of people who are not in the know. Well, to reinforce our knowledge about our faith, we need to arm ourselves by reading holy books, our Holy Bible in particular, listening intently to homilies of the priest, and asking questions from the experts in the field. That way you will not be deceived easily, and as the blind beggar in the story, be able to reach out to our true God through Christ, his only begotten Son. May God be praised and adored forever. Let's praise him like the beggar did, who had believed and had been healed. Join me now in a short prayer. God Almighty, please help us not to be silenced when our faith is attacked. Guide us on what to say and do. Allow that people will see you in us and believe all the more in you, our true God. Grant this in Jesus' name, your Son, our Lord and Savior, who lives and reigns with you, dear Father, and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Good morning, everybody. It's a new day, Monday, the beginning of a new week. Okay, you all take care. Again, please share this video, this YouTube, as somebody out there might need a prayer and some enlightenment. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Okay, thanks very much in advance. You all take care once again. Keep safe and God bless.